Earlier in the week, Transport Minister Guy Joseph joined the Commissioner of Police in expressing concern that several minibus operators are breaching the COVID-19 protocols for the sector by carrying a full load of passengers. Government Senator Francisco Japier, also a veteran taxi operator, joined in calling on the operators to abide by the 10-passenger limit. But his call was not limited to minibus operators. He made a general appeal to all sectors to follow the guidelines.
I think it is very important that not only the minibus sectors, but all sectors of society, that we are careful and that we need to obey the protocols. Because at this point in time, this is only what will be able to save St. Lucia. We ourselves. So all of us have to be in it. Every sector must take their responsibility.
Jean-Pierre acknowledged that minibus operators have been complaining about how the 10-passenger limit is hurting their finances, but he said the drivers must understand that these are trying times for everybody. Many taxi operators, he says, have been out of work since March last year.
We in the taxi sector are severely impacted likewise. I mean, there are taxi colleagues of mine that I communicate with all the time that have not done a trip since March of last year. So it is trying times, it is hard times, and we have to understand that it's going to take the effort of all of us in order for us to survive this pandemic.
If we don't survive, says Mr. Pierre, we will not be around to enjoy post-COVID-19 life. For the DBS News World, I'm Don Nicholas.